Guys, what's up? It's your boy Kawasaki. I'm in the kitchen. And look what I got here. I got a nice crepe pan by Chuck Yush. This is really, really nice gift I got for my birthday. I'm very thankful to get this gift and the person who that gave it to me. Thank you so much. I really appreciate this. I will not be making crepe on this pan today. I want to make some oil roti. So you can see right here, this is my oil roti. This is Guyanese oil roti. You see, it's puffing, nice and soft. Let me see, let me hold this. What? Look how soft that is, what? And for all the Guyanese who's looking at my video out there, please do subscribe to my video. Share, like and share, you know, show me some love. Yeah, so let me make this oil roti on this skillet right here. Right? Yow! Check it out. Here I go. Ooh. Wow. This is nice. And the good thing about this is cast iron. Gotta wash this up really nice with a little bit of soap. Sponge it down. You know, use a soft-sided sponge because you don't want to, you know, use the rough side and damage the element. And then I'm going to oil it up, the base. I'm going to oil it up. And I'm gonna put it on the stovetop and heat it up, let it get really hot, you know, so that oil can incorporate with the element, right? This is really nice. Let's check it back out. This is by Chuck Yush. This is really, really nice. Really nice cast iron. Oh man, I can definitely see the roti be coming out nice on this. Oh yeah, check it out. I'm not getting paid for this, guys, so you know. This gentleman is a great chef, by the way. I watched him, you know, cook on the television for many years. And he's awesome what he does. And Mr. Chuck, I hope you're watching this video. Continue doing what you're doing. And I can see your product. It's a really good material. It's not cheap material. It's well polished and finished. It's really nice. I like the tone, the black and orange tone. And I'll say no more, you know. This is built for a gentleman. Check it out, a little bit of oil. And then put the roti right here, like that. And then you have to oil the roti. That's why they say oil roti. Right? Told you guys, this roti needs enough oil, man. You see how it's rising? Wow, look how the roti are fluff up. Look how the roti are fluff up. Look how they're bubbling. Look, I hope y'all can see that, eh? So it's rising. Now we just flip it. Flip the roti. Ooh, hot, watch the roti as well. Flip it over again. Ooh, that thing, they're hot. You don't want to overcook your roti, okay? You have to know when it's ready. So we're gonna grab it like this. We gotta get a plate. I'll put the roti like that and then fold it like that. See? Now check this out. This is the flour, right? We're gonna put some on my hand like LeBron James. Right. Roti hot! Bruh, trust me, when my mom was in the kitchen, you know, she used to always tell me this is the toughest part for the roti. You gotta clap it, get the ear out of it so the roti gets soft and nice. This is the main event right here. The oil roti. Check it out, man. What? Trust me. Check it out, guys. Look how nice this roti come out, man. What? Look at this. Looks like I'm in business. Right? Look at this. Look at this. I know my mom, she was alive today. I know she's with the Lord. She'll be proud of me. She said, boy, you can cook a roti, man. You gotta start selling some roti. Look how flaky this is, man. Right? Look. You see that golden little brownness on it? That's when you know you're in business. Look. Look how flaky it is. Let's rip it up. Wow, that cast iron is really good. Look, the layers in there. Wow. Guys, check this out. This is my chicken curry. Or you can say curry chicken. Once it tastes good, that's all that matters. Look at it. Look how nice it is. And this is my aisle roti. Right, look. Look. Look how nice this is, man. Look at this. Look how this. Look how nice it is. Look at this. This is the beauty. Look at the color. Look at the contrast. Let me bite into this, man. God, thank you. Mm. Sweet. Mm. Mm. Oh my God. And the roti is soft, man. Oh, Lord have mercy. Guys, check it out, man. Check it out. This is how we eat curry with the hand. Mmm. This is how we eat curry. We born for this. If we eat curry with the hand. And buddy, you can taste all the masala up in this. Trust me. All the jeera, everything, the thyme, the Guyanese fine thyme, everything is up in this, man. The potato, you know? The Guyanese Indian, they have a saying, they say alu. Or you can say potato. Look at this curry, man. Look at the color of this curry, look. Look at that gravy, man. Look at that. Oh, Lord have mercy. Mm. Oh, my God. Guys. That skillet is 10 out of 10. Chef, your skillet is amazing. It's 10 out of 10, man. Trust me. Like when I say 10 out of 10, I mean it's incredible. It's worth buying. And it's going to last you for a lifetime because it's cast iron. People, you just got to take care of it. Let it cool down, sponge it down, oil it up, heat it up, and put it back in the oven. So when you're ready to use it, you just take it out of the oven. Look at this curry, man. Look at this roti. Look at this thing, man. Look at this gravy, buddy. Look at this. And this potato. You can say alu. Look at that chicken, man. Mm. Look at that chicken. That well cooked. Look at that curry, man. A real curry. Yeah. All right? Chicken curry. No? Say no more. Mmm. Guys, I can't stop eating this. I love this. I love this. This skillet is, it's incredible. Look at this roti again. You guys, look at the roti, right? Look at the roti while I go wash my hand, you know? And I'll be right back. Take a look at the roti, guys. I'm gonna wash my hand while I'm talking to you guys. Right? Right, guys, I'm wash my hand, I wipe my hand, and I come back here. And you know, when you're a Guyanese, you have your pepper sauce here, right? They say the man with the pepper sauce is the boss. Look at this. Look at that pepper sauce, man. Look at that. Put some on the side there. You know, honestly, this food didn't need pepper sauce, but you know how, as a Guyanese, I gotta get my pepper sauce. Cause this food already have its pepper inside. I put scotch bonnet in this. Look, I got some lemonade. Woo! Lemonade. In my fancy glass. Don't forget, guys. They say the man with the glass is the boss. Right? The man who drink out a glass is the boss. Cheers. Mmm. Ooh, that hits the spot. Guys, I encourage you guys to get a cast iron. Trust me. Go get a cast iron. That one, it cooks on the electrical. It cooks on the gas stove. You can toss it in the oven. It's amazing. This is my roti. Russ, watch the one. The man eating good. Right? But thank God. When you work hard and you're thankful, you can eat anything you want to eat. All right. So guys, Don't forget to hit that button. Show me that love. Keeping it 100 out here. It's your boy Kawasaki. And this is the Roti with the chicken curry Guyanese style.